That's Atlanta Glass and Light. They got them a little backhoe, probably some type of equipment. They got a kind of a different looking truck that they use to pull it around to clear out these lines and stuff.